Hạ Phương. I'm 11 years old. I'm learning at Thanh Xuân Nam Primary School in 5A3 class. Today, I was talking about my family. There are 7 people in my family. The first person is my grandfather. He's 83 years old. He likes watching video about football or fighting. The second person, that's my grandmother. She do every housework on my house. The third person, that's my father. He's 39 years old. He likes watching football or video on his phone. The fourth person, that's my mother. She's 40 years old and she's older than my dad, 1 year old. My mom likes to do many things, like cooking, painting, drawing, and watch film and play with me and my baby sister. The fifth person, that's my cousin. He's 22 years old. He likes playing Free Fire on his phone. The sixth person, that's my baby sister. She's 6 years old and likes dancing, singing, swimming. Gives present in someone's birthday. She likes many things. Last is me. I like playing basketball, swimming, badminton, play with the tennis ball. I like drawing and painting like my mommy. Thank you for listening to my essay. If you like, please like and subscribe and share for your close person. Goodbye.